Hello dogs, Lodog right here right now. Welcome back to Old Fashioned Minecraft. So I forgot where we left off in the last episode. Was going through a breakup. Going through another breakup. Oh boy, that's bright. So we've done a lot here. Having infinity on this bow, it's awesome. Alright, this screen is way too bright.
Oh, getting a great ride.
All right. That should be a bit better. Yeah, that's way better. I don't have any bones. Wonder what. Wonder where I placed all my iron and stuff at. I think I placed it in here. Torches, that's actually useful. There's all my buckets. Really experiment much with redstone. All right. I think it's about time to tear down the village. Actually, no, I'm gonna keep it just for reminders of what used to be. Oh my god. bone meal. Huh. That could go with me. This is my old house. What? There are villagers here. My arrow villager. Okay, so this pyramid is probably my most impressive build. This is where I also put my enchanting room and stuff. Speaking of, I have to finish this enchanting room up. What does my diamond sword have? Sharp mystery and knockback 2. This. I should gather all my, like, farming supplies and put them all into a chest. I need some wood. Actually, I just need a chest. And we're gonna head over to the farming area. And I'm just gonna plop a chest right in the middle of all this. And this is gonna be my farming stuff chest. Each base. Let's find the farm stuff. I have to remember that I also have the underwater base over here, so Okay, so I know where my wood is. I know where my iron is. Oh! That's right, I made this to be like an underground bunker, didn't I? This is actually fun to build. And I may use this as like my actual base from now on. Nighttime is coming, so we better get indoors. Hey. All right. So. Now, time to head to the high-rise base. I have lots of melons for days. I think the two bases I had the most fun building is the high-rise base and the... Oh, iron. Oh. I may need to get rid of that. I have tons of wheat. Huh. Safe to say I'm not going to run out of food. Me. Wait, potatoes? Thought one of these would be carrots. I should grab this wheat and start trading with the villagers. Well, I have emeralds now. Oh well. Maybe the other village will have some trades for me. Or maybe there are still some other villagers running around here. Random pumpkin. Thank you. Alright. So keeping that villager safe. I got some cookies. Alrighty then. I went around, traded a bit. I remember this place. Did I ever collect the TNT down here? So there is no TNT down here. Ah, this is a mine. Okay. So I converted this to a mine. Well, anyways, I think that'll do it for this episode. Hold on. And I'll see y'all next time. Bye-bye!